Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for tuning in today. My name is Brie and this is Brigitte 43. So real quick, I just want to get this out there. I wanted to talk about my favorite base eyeshadow color, and it's this guy here. This is Brulee from Wet n Wild. And I love this. I've bought many. it is a little powdery, but it's very creamy. Like, it's really, really a nice color. Sorry, I have a swatch on there from something else. But this is really nice. And I like it because it's in a single. And what's so good about a single is, let's say this is the only color I want to use for the day. Why do I have to go reach for my palette? I have like 30 palettes. Why do I need to do that? You know, I just want one single color, my go-to, and this is great. So I highly, highly recommend this. I do have some of the other singles. I can't really speak on them because I actually haven't used them before. I really should because I love this one so much. Why wouldn't I like the others, right? So I got this at Five Below. This is where I get all of these because it's the only time. That's the only place I can actually find these colors. It's kind of annoying because I see Wet n Wild at Walgreens and other places, but they never have Brulee, and this is the one I want. So Five Below it is. So again, I just wanted to talk to you quickly about that. Packaging is great, color is great, pigmentation is excellent. Just, you know, you can use this even as a blending color. This is brilliant for a blending color. So that was my quick get it out there review. let me know if you have this or if you're interested in trying it. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'd be happy to answer as many as I can. All right, thank you. Bye.